I'm going to show you images on the screen, and you just have to tell me if you think that they're a dream or a nightmare. All right. So, okay, first image, please. Burnt toast.
Dream.
Oh, okay.
I mean, nightmare.
Dream or nightmare?
Nightmare.
Right. Nightmare. Okay, what about you guys? Dream? And nightmare?
So you want your toast to be good.
Yeah, we're kind of like half and half.
Just crunch.
I mean, that is basically charcoal.
No, it looks terrible. It looks
very carcinogenic.
Okay, next image. Spreadsheets.
Nightmare.
Nightmare? What about you, Tom?
Yeah, nightmare.
What about you guys? Dream? Nightmare? I think there's a wee bit more for nightmare. The next one we've got, picking your nose.
A dream.
Dream picking your nose? Nightmare? That's half
it. Remember, it's picking your own nose. Like, watching someone else pick their nose is a different proposition.
Right.
Picking exactly. Your own nose?
You wouldn't do it if you didn't like it.
No. Don't pick a friend's
nose.
It's not recommended. Okay, the next image is cereal without milk. Dream or nightmare?
Dream. Half and half.
That's a bit of a nightmare for me.
Nightmare? Oh! Okay, what about you guys? Cereal without milk, dream? All right, nightmare? Pineapple on pizza?
Dream.
Okay, Tom, please.
Can
we see the picture again? Pineapple on pizza.
Fruit and meat? No.
I'm with Tom.
Just trashy in the best way. I love it.
Mason, we were getting on so well, but Tom, I think we just became best friends. Like, seriously. Guys, pineapple and pizza, dream? What? Nightmare? I'm just going to say nightmare wins.